Hello there, I'm AJ PuzzleFerret, and welcome back to Xenonauts, where we are attacking a grey medium ship that has obviously been blasted with gas, so we're going to have to wait for that to clear before we can actually go in there. Oh dear, someone's been psychically attacked. Not much movement. We know that we've knocked out a few of the greys in this process. So hopefully they'll not be too bad. Open the door. There's nothing there. But at the same time, the gas is still there, so we need to continually wait. Right. Definitely movement inside the ship. Okay, I think the gas is clear now, which means we can go in. Right. Okay, let's go up to there and have a look around. Ah, we see someone. Okay, that's good. Has this person got anything other than the explosive grenades? No. All right. I do wish I could zoom in. I've said this before, but I really do wish I could zoom in to get a look at them properly. This is as proper a look as you get. All right, let's go in further. There's another person there. Okay, you go back here. If I go a bit further. And duck and turn around in the process. Yes. You have one of the better guns. Get over here. Yes, and replace this one, if you could. Can't see anyone. Alright, do that. Could I now? I know I've literally just waited for a load of gas to clear. But it would be nice to knock everybody out, wouldn't it? I'll consider that move. In the next go. Let's see. Can you actually shoot that person? No, you've got a 7% chance of hitting, so that's just abysmal. Not going to happen. You've only got 50-something time units. That's really bad. Okay, just go down, would you? Great. Now then. Okay, so you've got the laser rifle that I want to use. And you haven't. There's not many laser rifles around. I'm sure I had more laser rifles than this. Never mind. Duck. And duck. Have you got... No, you got the explosive thing. I don't know about all this. Right, go on then. Get off me head! Rawr. Ooh, that's another one falling. Why would they do that? What's happened? What did I do right? I don't know. Okay, you... You could throw a gas grenade over there. You could. It would take... loads of goes for it to clear, but you know, don't throw it at your feet. That's all I ask. Don't throw it at your feet. All right, great stuff. Can you shoot that one? I mean, it doesn't really matter. Have we got anybody else with gas grenades? No, don't do that. Okay, you got gas grenades? No, yeah, I've got gas grenades. Why has nobody got gas grenades? I usually, like, stick as many gas grenades in there as I can because it's really useful for us to use loads of gas grenades, but no! Okay, end turn, see if that one... Ah! That sounded like two more aliens going down, didn't it? Great stuff! Well, it's definitely one more alien gone down, at least. Alright. Now then, you. Get over here. Let's have a look around. We know that this one... There was a commander over here. Okay, step out. Have a look that way. Have a look that way. Disappeared. That's cool equipment. Look at all this stuff. There's all sorts of fancy things over here. All right, the gas is still around though, so we don't want to get gassed. As such, we will stay down. I'm still using the initial weaponry. It's rubbish. Okay, fine. Go. Let the gas do its work. That was another alien going down. We won! Brilliant! We managed to get rid of loads of aliens that just got knocked out. They didn't get, like, kept for anything, unfortunately. But, yeah. And we got 81,000 because it was a medium ship that was just... landed. It landed. It didn't need downing, which is good. So we've got loads of extra stuff. Aha! Something I've been waiting for a good while. Scimitar support tank. My team have finished work on the VH-2 Scimitar, a remotely piloted battlefield vehicle designed to provide close support to our strike team. It is slower than the Hunter Scout car, but is a much more capable combatant. It is considerably tougher than its predecessor and is armed with a powerful integrated pulse laser, which can be upgraded in future if we develop better weapons. In other words, when we get the heavy plasma version done. The chassis of the Scimitar is squat, but sturdy, giving the vehicle a low profile and providing ample space for the vehicle's power plant, the ER-4 Alenium Impulse Reactor. Ooh. A downscaled version of the Corsair E3 reactor. The turret weapon draws power directly from the reactor, eliminating the need for any ammunition storage area in the turret. Instead, this space houses a complex array of cameras, sensors, semi-intelligent alien electronics inside. The vehicle handle many of the simplest tasks using performed by the driver. Okay, so there is a driver inside, allowing us to situate the vehicle pilot safely within a control facility base, back at base. Oh, no, there's not a pilot inside. Okay, fair enough. I personally fitted signal boosters to dropships that allow a driver to control the vehicle as if he were inside, despite potentially being thousands of miles away. Unsurprisingly, our tests so far suggest I have done an excellent job setting everything up. Let's just hope they don't have any signal disrupting technology. Removal of the driver has two chief advantages. The first is that the removal of the crew component and the ventilation system leave space for additional armor. Naturally, it's itself also constructed with alien materials. Given that vehicles are largely targets on the battlefield, this added a durability. This added durability is extremely valuable. Secondly, the fact that one of your units is a lump of inert metal, albeit an expensive one, rather than a living and breathing human being, may make battlefield decisions a little easier for you. Okay, yeah. Right. Well then, what's this little space here for then, if you don't have a person in there? And this little space here for viewing. I suppose that's all of the cameras and stuff, right? Yeah, that'll be it. But doesn't it look cute? Ah, okay. Go to the research screen. We need more research! Now then, the buzzard jumpsuit. I kind of want the buzzard jumpsuit, but at the same time, I kind of want the... Where's all of the... Oh, yeah, heavy plasma. The heavy plasma. Okay, we'll do the jumpsuit first, because then we can fly! So that'll be good. Yes. And as for the other thing, can we get one of those vehicles now? I think we've done enough that we should probably get a support vehicle, right? Because it can be updated later. So yes. Ooh, it costs a lot of Illyrium. No, it doesn't. It costs 5. Yeah, we can manage that. And Illenium, we've got 8, so yeah, we can do that. There are no free garage slots. What? What do you mean there's no free garage slots? Why are there no free garage slots? Hey? Have we not got a garage at this base? Is that the problem? Yeah, we can do yeah, I know we can do that. Just a second. I want to go to the base bit. Where is the base bit? Is this the base bit? This is the base bit. Is this a garage? No, that's a hangar. We don't have a garage, do we? No. Oh dear. I've gone and not made a garage. Oh, I made 2 workshops. Why did I make two workshops? I made two workshops so we could produce things, but unfortunately I can't produce the thing that I want. Right. This is a problem. It is. I mean, can I transfer one thing from one base to another? Or not? I don't know. You would have thought that you would be not strong, but even if you do transport it, you still need a garage for it to be housed in. I've got no space! No. Crud. I don't know what to do about that. I don't think I can do anything about that at the moment. Which means I've researched something that I can't use. Bother! I'll have to put a garage over here, in the other base. Why? Why did I end up doing that? Okay, fine. Let's put a garage. Oh, it's only a small thing. It's not a big thing. Maybe there's space somewhere that I could make for the garage. Maybe if I hadn't have made so much storage. I don't know. Yeah, heck, I'll come back to that. It's going to take ages for me to think my way around that one. So, yeah, we'll consider it later. Okay, construction of workshop has been completed at Egypt. Construction of laboratory has been completed at Egypt. Go to base. All right. Oh, that was a laboratory. Okay, so we've got three laboratories and two workshops. So now we've got more space for hiring people for this. Let's hire some more research staff then. No, it says total scientists. I don't know. No. We've definitely got extra space for more scientists. So let's have more scientists, shall we? Ooh, 100,000. That's expensive. Go for it! Right, and as for the engineers, they should be making something! Jackal armor? Yeah, we don't really need the jackal armor anymore, do we? Do we? I don't know. We still need some jackal armor, I guess. We're waiting for that new armor, so we don't really need any extra armor at the moment. I want the jumpsuits. Because I want the jumpsuits. And when I've got the jumpsuits, everything will be wonderful with jumpsuits. I don't think we have anything else to do we? Really? I mean, we could make one of these, but if we make one of those, then we've got to get rid of something else to get it. And that's a bit of a difficulty, isn't it? Because we haven't got a free spot. I mean, can you sell one of those? Let's go to our planes. Can I sell you, Condor? Huh? It's got a Gatling laser. Why would we want to get rid of this? Yep. I want a better ship, though. I don't know how you sell these things. Where is the selling place? You can only sell those things. Can I produce a new one then? Let's go to the... Where's this? Vehicles. Aircraft. There we go. So that's that one. Commence project. There are no free hangar slots. Yes, but I can't get a free hangar slot because I can't sell the planes. Or can I? Decommission aircraft. Oh, you can! Ah! In that case, I will decommission... What do I want to decommission? I've got three of those. Okay, yeah, let's decommission a Condor. We've got a Foxtrot. Let's just decommission a Condor. Decommission! Are you sure you want to decommission Condor 2? Yes! Done! Brilliant! Okay, so we can actually make ourselves a aircraft now. We will make a Corsair Interceptor! Yes! Do that! Brilliant! It's going to take 4 days. This is a long time. This is bad. Okay, never mind. Let's go. And see if we can actually have that. Oh, we need to reset our people with their equipment. Because I apparently put a load of rubbish on them, didn't I? For that last mission. Right, you've got a laser weapon. That's good. That's what I wanted. Is there anybody with are the laser weapons there? No, there's no laser weapons there. So if there's no laser weapons there, then they must be on people. Because we know that that's two laser weapons at least. I made like four of those or more. So they must be on people, other soldiers that I've just like taken off from this group. Ugh. Why did I do that? Okay, you're unassigned. You're at 63% healed. You're fully healed. No, wounded 6 days. Ah, okay, you're injured as well. I can't like go into their equipment unless they're on the ship. Which means I can't take all of their gear off them. Which means that they're stuck with the weapons that I want on the other people. Bother. Okay, fine. They can keep a hold of their equipment. I'll just run with the basic stuff. Come on then, aliens. What have you got? I've just taken down two medium craft that were like... Ooh, hello. That's the end of the month. Total funding plus. Okay, so we've increased our funding. It doesn't look like we've increased our funding. I mean, look at all those red ones. It looks far worse, doesn't it? But it's telling us that we've increased our funding. I don't know how that works. Our maintenance costs are pretty high, it has to be said. But we're still managing to keep relatively okay. We're on top of our funding. Maybe. We're not totally broke yet, so that's good. It's only a matter of time, I tell you. I want that interceptor, and I want that jumpsuits. Jumpsuits, yes, definitely. They're going to be great, potentially. I want to be able to fly. Ooh, hello. Medium. It's got no escorts. Yes, but it's. Oh, it's all the way over there. Oh, forget it. Forget it. Forget it. Go ship. Go. Interceptor. No. Where is it? It's over there. Ah, we've only got two ships now. Yes. Yeah, we've only got two ships. No. What is that doing over there anyway? I mean, it's right next to our base, which is troubling. Very troubling. Because that thing could do stuff right next to there. It's bad. It's trying to find our base, isn't it? I can see that. Okay, we've got more scientists. Hey, scientists. Get to work. Yeah, get that research done. Brilliant. No, I want those jumpsuits to go with the tanks that I can't use. Oh, what's that? That's several. It's got two escorts. Wow, I couldn't shoot it down when it had no escorts. Okay. Forget that. That's like the first time that we've seen a alien ship with escorts. That's interesting. Why can't it just land? Just land! Oh no, wait, don't land, because you could be a terror ship. I do not want terror ships. Leave with your terror! Please? Oh, they've landed. Oh, they've landed! Oh no! Right, okay. What I want you to do then is... Oh wow, it's landed with an escort. That's interesting. It's interesting. I can't resist. I must go see. Ooh, what am I setting everybody up with? Gas grenades. That's what I want to set everybody up with. Where is the equip our soldiers thing? Is this one it? No, that's the research. That's the base. That looks like it's the soldiers, but it's not. That one's the one. Okay. Right, so you've got gas grenades. You can get rid of those. What have you got? You got that, but it's set to that as well, because it always does equipment. Let's go rockets. Put that in there. Good. This one. You have one gas grenade. I want more than that. Have another. Right. You are a rifle person, and you will have gas grenades, because you must have gas grenades. And no time units. Okay, you can get rid of those grenades. Yes, good. Right. Again, everybody seems to be overladen with equipment. This can go. I don't know why you've got those. Useless grenades of uselessness. Okay, that's fine. Now have these instead. These are good! Use them! Right, you and that one. Get rid of all of those. No. Gas grenades for everybody! Yes! I'm not making the same mistake that I did last time! I'll make different mistakes! Right, now we need one more person on our ship. You are 90-something percent okay. So, at 90-something percent okay, you get to be on board. Right. Where's it gone? It's still there. Great. Intercept with that one and go! We might get 3 ships out of this! Stay there, ship! Don't you dare move! Brilliant! Okay, it's ours. Now, this could be fun. This could have loads of enemies on it. Also, it's possibly a terror mission. Wow, we can already see something. It's a horrible disc thing. Okay, let's save. Because we're definitely saving. And very, very dangerous. Just think about the very, very dangerousness. Okay, we've got 3 people at the front who can shoot this thing already. Yes, shoot it down. 70% chance of hitting, and you missed. That's better. Okay. Right. Let's get out there, you. No. Duck, you've got the rocket launcher. If this turns out to be a mission with nothing but what are they called? Robotic people. Then that's going to be problematic. Ooh, moving water! Lovely! Okay, duck, matey. This place looks a mighty cold. Alright. Off we go. Oh, you can't go over there because you've been used up already. You can only get to there. Looks like a daytime mission, which is always nice. Most people are equipped with the better armor. That's good. Very good. Okay, we can't really get too many more people out of the ship. But we'll do it anyway. Right. And you over here. Oh, you can't. Okay, you over here then. Brilliant. And duck. Let's give them a turn and find out how much death we get. Oh, it's the... That was interesting. Was that a normal plasma shot? Ooh, you're down. Ah, ha, ha. What's that? Ah. Loads of movement. None of it visible. Ooh, hello. Would you quit that? Good grief, there's aliens all over the place. Okay, is that it? And the alien ship door moving. That's interesting. You can see another one. Where? Over there. Okay, you can shoot it too. Wow. At an 84% chance of hitting, do it. Good job. Okay. Duck. That was great. Accomplished stuff. Can we get behind this? Get behind there. There's too much shooting going on from over here. Where's that one? Over there. All right. Oh, you've got a 74% chance of hitting. Do it. Well done. Didn't kill them, but, you know, got his attention. That's a good start. You are too far away for that. But you've still got a 48% chance of hitting. Interesting. No. Should probably move closer, right? Should probably move closer. Their ability to shoot me is not great, so hopefully, we'll be alright. Can you shoot that one? Oh, you can. With a 59% chance of hitting, that's better than halfway, so do it. Brilliant! It's just been alien carnage in this so far. Wonderful. Okay, let's head over there. You can't even duck, that's bad. All right, there's no way across here, so I mean there might be a way back round this way, but at the moment it looks like it's like this is the only bit that gets you through, which is not nice. A bit of a choke point there, but never mind. Okay, you get over there. Get over there. Go, 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 go. Okay, good. Now duck. Good. Right. You've done a grand job. We've got one here that's not done anything, and we've got one here that's not done anything. You can check out back here. Do that. You don't have many time units. That's not a good start. You need to be leveled up, Captain. Okay, end turn. I should have saved. That is something I should definitely have done. It's the first time we've been in one of these cold areas, which is nice. Let's do another danger save. Although, at the moment, it's the enemies that are in danger. Ah. Even though we're still using the rubbishy first set of weapons. Officially, we could get like the plasma weapons off them, but they're still not picking those up. They're still selling them immediately as if we don't need them, which is really irritating me. I don't think that they did that in the original XCOM. I think it's just so that they can like give us, not give us the weapons which we want. Ah. Okay, over there, duck. And you join your friends. Try not to look like someone who could be grenaded. That would be nice if you didn't look like someone who could be grenaded. This person's going to get themselves in trouble. I know they are. Separate from everybody else. On their own. No, you need backup. Okay, you get your backup. Great. And hidden movement. Somebody has been unnerved. Don't know what unnerving means. It means basically that nothing. It means nothing by the looks of it. They've lost morale, which means maybe they're preparing for a more unnerving attack on them later. Now, we still don't know where the ship is. But we've enjoyed some of the cold weather, and we shall enjoy more of the cold weather in the next episode. In the meanwhile, you take care. Thanks for watching. Feel free to watch other things on my channel. Feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. See you next time. Bye for now.